command center, James.
Well, one thing we know about Drake, nothing's as it seems on the surface.
Looks abandoned.
All the more reason to investigate. No reception committee.
The system's active.
We need a comm link. See if you can patch in.
Why do I have the feeling we're about to split up again?
This shaft's drawing air, and I've a good idea why. Inform MI6 of our location. I'll be in touch, Allura.
May have penetrated our security. Lock down the sector at once and deactivate all access codes but my own.
Right away, Miss Hashi.
I'm going to do a full sweep of this facility. Remain at your post and stay alert.
Understood, Miss Hashi.
James, I've hacked into the terminal and got access to their internal systems. A lot of it has been locked out, but I can access the security cameras. Kiko is our only option. She's locked out all other clearances. You'll need to find her and stay close. Kiko is currently in corridor A8. Kiko is in corridor A12 now. Thank you. Echo is in corridor A16. Control center. Hurry up.
Target acquired.
The launch timetable has been moved up. I'm placing the security system into full lockdown. Clear and seal the room. We cannot risk anyone tampering with the control settings.
James, see if you can find some way to disrupt the base's security systems. Get through that door to Delta Sector. Hurry, James!
Somehow he's worked his way into the complex. The elite guards will hold the line. I'm going below to cut the power so he can't follow. But if Bond does reach the facility, I'll be sure to thank him for the makeover he gave me.
My loyal associates, before we cross into the void of space, it's time to unveil the final stages of Operation Nightfire. The utter transformation of the planet you'll soon view from your shuttle windows. With a single board of directors. Of course, our new order will be resisted, but we have the ultimate leverage. The nuclear missiles mounted in our island grottos and controlled from an unassailable command center, the U.S. Space Defense Platform. Unfortunately, our security has been temporarily breached. Therefore, I've advanced our launch schedule. All flight crews and combat units are to board their shuttles at once and prepare for liftoff. Operation Nightfire has begun.
How does it feel to be beaten, James?